ladies and gentlemen. I hope you are ready for the golf. I'm so glad you could join us for this event presented by the TGC Network. And we are back for our final round coverage of this second event of the season. Let's see how the story unfolds. He had a great round yesterday, and I'm expecting some of the same today. And I think he will like that. And from about 120 yards out. This is going towards the green here. From here, it's about 11 feet to the cup. Oh my goodness. And this for the par. And that putt drops. Now let's see what this second hole has in store. Going with the 8-iron. This one's looking a bit long, folks. Well, that could have been worse. That'll play. And this putt's for birdie. Oh, and I thought that was going to go. And about 4 feet from the cup. And the par putt will drop. And the wind could come into play on this one. I know some others have had some issues. Let's see how this tee shot goes. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. Looks like this is bound for some rough. And ladies and gentlemen, that was a poor approach. And the wind got the best of that one, I think. And they're about 3 feet away here. And that par putt will drop. And now the fourth hole. And I'm not quite sure where this one's going to end up. From about 135 yards out. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge, and this one's definitely heading towards the green. And that putt will be safely on with a fair distance still to go. And this shot could be just right. Next up is the par five. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. Looks like this one's heading for trouble. From 26 feet. And this putt is for double bogey. And a nice putt there. Teeing off on this par 3. I think that's a 5-iron. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. And this for the birdie. Ooh, almost, almost. And this one's for par. And a decent putt. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about 125 yards to the pin. Here is the pitching wedge. Oh, I'm not too sure about this one. And as luck would have it, this actually ended up in the short stuff. And this putt to save par. And that one will drop. And next on the plate is the eighth hole. Just a magnificent display of power here. From 130 yards. This one's looking good, folks. And with that, he's on the green. 5 feet to go here. And that one drops for the birdie. And setting up for the par 5 hole. This one's looking pretty good so far. And about 250 from the pin. And this one's for birdie. Ooh, unfortunate. And about 5 feet to go here. And that one will drop. Okay, and the 10th hole. This one's not looking too good. And that's a bit of bad luck. He's in the water here. Setting up 12 feet away from the cup. This could be the shot, folks. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And now setting up for the par four. And look at the distance on this. About 100 yards to the pin. Well, I think this is going towards the rough here, folks. And it turns out in the end, this did end up on the green. Ooh, and it just doesn't drop. Now let's take a look at the action on the leaderboard. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. From 245 yards out. And 13 feet to go here. Oh my, this is looking very, very promising. And now, the 13th hole. Here's an 8-iron. This one's heading right at the water. And there could be some extra strokes ahead here, folks. Well, I think this is heading to the rough. This is about 20 feet away. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that one's right in the cup. And setting up now on the 14th tee. I think you'll like that.
Okay, and about 205 yards to the pin. And here's a 3-iron. This is heading towards the green. And 31 feet to the cup. And this putt's for par. And this shot could be the one, folks. And a nice putt. And setting up now on the 15th tee. And with that, he will be putting. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh. Oh, and that doesn't usually happen like that. And this for the bogey. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. Setting up on the 16th tee. And he's taking this one through some branches. And it looks like he's going through the branches here on this one. And he's probably not happy with that. And this to save par. Oh my, this is looking too good to be true. 5 feet to go here. And that putt's gonna drop for the bogey. And setting up for the par three hole. Going with the 8-iron here. And the forecast calling for sand here, folks. Unlucky on that approach shot. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one's gonna go for par. And picking up on the 18th hole action here. Let's see what happens. Nothing wrong with that. From 140 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. This one's looking pretty good. And sinking this next putt will lock in a final round score of 79. Ooh, inches away. And this is about a 4-footer. And the par putt will drop.